Hello guys, welcome to Animals Clips. The muscularity of Belgian blue cattle is due to genetic mutations in the myostatin gene. Myostatin is one of a family of transforming growth factor beta proteins, also considered a hormone, that limits the growth of skeletal muscle mass. The genetic mutations of the myostatin gene causes muscle hyperplasia, which basically means an increase in the number of muscle fibers that is found in a muscle. While I'm not sure that Belgian Blues, or Piedmontese cattle, are double muscled because they actually have double the muscle fibers in their muscles, it does mean that they become very muscular, and also very lean. The genetic defect in the myostatin gene not only inhibits the termination of growth of muscle mass, but it also inhibits adipogenesis, which is the production of fatty tissue. Fat cells, adipocytes, are much less frequent, which leads to much leaner meat in the muscle tissue of Belgian blue cattle. This can be a good thing if some people are looking for leaner beef. One thing that researchers discovered was that an increase in muscle mass does not lead to greater strength. As a matter of fact, what they found was that the wild-type animals they used mice in the experiment had the same strength as the myostatin-inhibited animals. See the study here. Also, the entire increased mass of the animal is not solely attributed to more muscle. Rather, double-muscled cattle tend to have reduced mass in terms of skin, bone, the digestive tract, and most other organs. In other words, Belgian Blues eat less, are finer-boned, have thinner skin, and not as big of abdominal capacity as other cattle and cattle breeds that are of normal muscling. Piedmontese, pictured below, are also double-muscled. However, the genetic mutation for double muscling of this breed is much different. Where Belgian Blues have the mutation due to an 11 base pair DNA sequence deletion, the DNA mutation of Piedmontese is a missense mutation, meaning that one nucleotide, in this case, tyrosine, is substituted for cytosine in the gene sequence. Thanks for watching.